NASCAR is back in Pennsylvania. The race has a new sponsor and a fancy new logo. Big day of practice for the drivers today. A chance to get reacquainted with the place. Now Pat Principe gets you ready for the weekend.
Sprint Cup guys gearing up here at Pocono. You know, fuel mileage has been a big factor in the last couple of NASCAR races. Guys in the lead running out of gas and giving up the lead. And fuel mileage could also play an important part in who wins the race here on Sunday.
Oh, well, it could come down to fuel mileage. It could come down to a pit stop. I mean, these days, as competitive as this series is, they almost all come down to the last stop.
Certainly, with the longer green flag runs, it's something you think about more than you did last year, probably at this time, with all the cautions starting to end, the green-white checkers and stuff. Like last week, you had to start thinking about a 2-pit stop from the end, not 1-pit stop from the end. So it's definitely been more of a factor this year.
Whether it's fuel mileage or tire strategy or whatever the case may be, you've got to have everything go your way on a particular day with the strategies and things to work out. So this race is tough because it's so far around, and the fuel window on a lap-wise is very short.
Yeah, I think it'll be pretty similar to how it was last year. The racing here has always kind of been the same.
Dale Jr.'s lack of recent success here at Pocono make him pretty much a long shot to end his winless streak here at this track. If you want a favorite, go with guys who have had success here, like Jimmy Johnson, Tony Stewart, and possibly the biggest favorite, Denny Hamlin, who's won 4 of his last 10 times at this track. At Pocono Raceway, Pat Principe, News 8.